Intellectual pack, assemble. It is time. For another episode of BCW X Zone, I am yours truly, Jacob Blaze, and I am your sole commentator here tonight, and I am proud to welcome each and every single one of you to a sold out Peoria, Illinois. And in our opening contest, we have a amazing return to in-ring competition. The strong man, Nick Arthur, is back. And he is going in to a three-way tear match to determine who will face Orange Cassidy for the BCW United States Championship. What a match to make his return. Because he is going up against two former Olympians in their own right. Or actually one former Olympian. One kind of wannabe former Olympian. Jay Pierce calls himself the paragon of professional wrestling. Honestly, all he's proven himself the paragon of is losing.
The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Arlington, Virginia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar.
The paragon of professional wrestling. Yeah. I'm thinking about doing that, but I've been planning to put him over for a while now. This match. For this title. And, question is, how is Orange Cassidy gonna be ready for someone like Nick Arthur?
And his opponents, first, from Fort Worth, Texas, weighing in at 265 pounds, Nick Arthur!
Of course, that Kinesio tape on his shoulder there, due to a match she had at a house show against Ryan Rage. He tried for the bayonet, but unfortunately, Ryan Rage managed to reverse it into an armbar. Dinger take again, tearing his arm out of socket. Or actually locked in the key to the south, injured the knee and the arm, both.
And from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 250 pounds, Charlie Haas.
Well, that sucks. I can't find his move, his theme. Could've just looked up, but, you know. And here we go. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Right up. Oh! Oh, just his weight on Nick Arthur there.
Thank you.
Pierce might be the one in trouble here. Or maybe not. Walking back and forth on the outside here. Just biding his time. And keep on suplexing inside by Charlie Haas. Now looking to lock in the Haas of Pain. And he's got it locked. Will Pierce tap? No.
Thank you.
Billy Haas fighting out of it. Charlie Haas. Man, he saw a target and he concentrated.
Here is your winner, Charlie.
Thank you. Man. Yeah. That knee. Definitely not 100%. even though Nick Arthur came back, or, you know, even though he came back injured to BCW, I mean, I'm thinking that maybe he might not have wanted to come back early, or so early. But, ladies and gentlemen, next up, we determine who will face off against Christian Cage for the BCW Hardcore Championship at Lethal Lottery. That, of course, is if Christian Cage can get through Jeremy Davidson later tonight without getting injured. Because last week, Christian Cage tried to come out and, you know, brag about the fact that he beat Jeremy Davidson for that hardcore title, and tried to attack Jeremy Davidson after his match. But unfortunately, he was not successful, even in the slightest. He got destroyed. But yeah, I think that, you know, Ryan Rage, though, must be smiling about that in the back, about, you know, Nick Arthur being unable to win and earn a shot at the BCW United States Championship.
Because let's not forget, it was Ryan Rage that caused that Extreme injury rules match
on Nick Arthur.
Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 228 pounds, Chris Danger.
Now, the real thing is, Chris Danger in this match, and the fact that Tyler Hill is in this match as well, it was actually, well, it was Chris Danger who also have defeated the Inferno before with his sister, Brooke Danger. And this last Sunday, the team that is now calling themselves Love and Anarchy, of course, consisting of Tyler Hill and Amy Anarchy.
And his opponents, first, representing American Alpha from Minneapolis, Minnesota,
Sunday,
weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable. From Portland, Oregon, weighing in at 252 pounds, Tyler Hill.
is Danger really taking it in this match? Making these guys a limit. Chad Gable here. Oh! Swing neckbreaker on Gable. Wrestling for the ankle lock here. No. Oh! Portland's back!
Thank you.
Chad Gable is out of here. Side of the ring. And now Portland's best on the outside. Oof. Chris Danger able to kick out though. And for the Philly special.
is your winner, Chris Danger.
Next up, we will find out who will face Jade, the Hardcore Queen Davidson, for the BCW Women's Intercontinental Championship. In the middle, we have Trish Adora. On the right side, we got Tiffany Jones. And we got Amy Anarchy. Or wait, my bad. This is actually to determine who will face Jesse Davidson for the BCW Women's Championship. Many of you may wonder, why is Amy Anarchy going into another title match or title opportunity? Well, she's not yet, but if she can win here tonight, she will earn an opportunity at a title. But the question is, can Amy Anarchy do it? She has been a thorn in the side of the Davidson family ever since she made her debut in BCW. Where she not once but twice defeated Lucia Davidson for a championship and eliminated her from a championship contender opportunity.
The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match, making her way to the ring. From the District of Columbia, Travis A. Doris. Again, Amy A.
Get out. Come on, let's go.
From Oakland, California, Tiffany Jones.
man, Tiffany Jones, made her debut a week ago in BCW, live from PWR, brought to you, of course, by Dre41 Gaming, for you, those of you that don't know. Looks like Trisha Dora right away. Or I mean, Tiffany Jones trying to get rid of Amy Anarchy right away. Obviously, a lot of the other women in the locker room, along with Tiffany Jones, feel Amy Anarchy shouldn't even get this opportunity. But you gotta admit, she probably used a bit of pull backstage. Saying, you know, hey, I'll beat Lucia, one of the biggest things in this business. Multiple times. Oh! And rumor has it, actually, that Lucia heard this conversation and said, you know what? Put her in that match. I can't wait to see her lose. Springboard moonsault. Uranagi from Tiffany Jones. Oh, kick twister. Trisha Dora. But Trisha Dora kicks out too. Easy. Tiffany Jones. Now Trisha Dora. Oh, plants her. Trisha Dora! Clothesline! Tiffany Jones! Tiffany Jones kicks out at two. top. Oh! Turn of fate!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Tiffany Jones. Are locked. Will Amy Anarchy tap? No! Amy Anarchy got out of it. Oh, and again! Hit Twister on the outside. One! Two! No! Another near fall. Nice heel kick. Head, and now it's wrenching on the arm. And now Tiffany Jump or Trisha Dora logging in another submission. Letting the Anarchy tap out. No. This time, or will she get out again? No! Amy Anarchy taps! Trish Adora! Next up, we have the BCW Extreme Impact Championship on the line. Jeff Hardy versus Justin Quickdraw Davidson. In his third title defense. Thank you. Will it be a successful one? Once again. Or will the charismatic enigma become your new ECW Extreme
Infection? The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the ECW Extreme Impact Championship. Introducing the challenger from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy! And introducing the champion from Fargo, North Dakota, weighing in at 261 pounds, he is the ECW Extreme Impact Champion, Quick Draw, Justin Davidson.
Here we go. Oh! Neck breaker there. Oh! Gotta be disheartening for Jeff Hardy. Swanton bomb. A near fall. Thank you.
AEW Extreme Impact Champion, Quick Draw, Justin Davidson.
Next up, we have the BCW. Well, actually, we have a women's tag team match. Two rival tag teams, actually. Here we go. See us starting off against Cassie Lee. Oh! Riggs and Jesse McKay. Legs in her sister. Thank you. Next up, we have Jeremy Davison going one-on-one with the man who attacked him last Wednesday night. Or, no, last Sunday night. Ross is going to give him a table. Oh my God. Chaos Bomb! Pulls him back in the ring. Next up, we have James Darnell versus Cole Quinn. The rivalry that has been going on for weeks now. And here we go. Oof. Not gonna do any more entrances. So let me adjust that real quick. Next up, we have Ryan Rage going one-on-one with the Catalyst, Jay White. Jay White, and no choice but to tap out.
Here is your winner, Ryan Rage.
Ho, ho, ho. Next up. It is our main event. Jade, the BCW Women's Intercontinental Champion in our main event against the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
Yeah.
And that'll do it, guys, for this episode.
Here is your winner
of BCW.
Davidson.
We'll see you guys again tomorrow morning for another episode of Tales of Arise. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys.